Greetings to you all. My name is Pripuja Yadav. I'm a research scholar under the guideship of Dr. Agustin, Department of Mass Communication, Navarajuna University. At the very outset, I would like to thank or express my gratitude to the Department of Mass Communication and the Conference Committee for arranging such an international conference. This platform gave me an opportunity for paper presentation, which is a combined effort with my guide, Dr. Robbie Agustin. Thank you, Dr. Agustin, and the committee for this opportunity. Today, my topic for presentation is Digital Divide and Youth, a study conducted among rural students in Kerala. We know that the world has witnessed a massive growth in the information and communication technology in the last few decades. The birth of internet, computer, mobile phones, and digital libraries paved way for digital revolution in the world. The digital revolution gradually made a big impact on various levels of communication. Names of connectivity, empowerment, e-governance, progress, and development in all spheres of life. Today, we live in a digital era. Digitization has made rapid growth in all sectors. The transformation of rural areas, especially the entry of rural youth to digital world, is worth mentioning. Digital divide is a term that we are quite familiar with. This term is perhaps is being largely used or discussed in all major platforms, both internationally and nationally. The term digital divide is used to describe the imbalance in the distribution of information and communication technology in societies. There is an uneven distribution and imbalance in the access to ICT around the world, depending on the social, geographical, or geopolitical barriers, which led to inequalities in various levels of life, especially personal, social, economic, and political inequalities. This term became popular in the 90s based on the disparity in internet access in the rural and urban areas of the United States of America. Later, this term became a global terminology to address the ICT gap around the world, especially the distinction of rural and urban. In India, the digital divide is mostly understood in the context of rural-urban divide. We know that half of the Indian population belongs to the rural areas with low internet density. I would like to take a quote from Bill Clinton, the former president of the United States. It is dangerously destabilizing to have half of the world on the cutting edge of technology while other half struggles on the bare edge of survival. These are the words of Bill Clinton about digital divide in the world. And the rural is also a term we are very quite familiar with. Rural is a setting related to countryside with less population density. Rural areas are with the characteristics of very slow pace of development when compared to urban areas. And mostly rural areas are reluctant to innovations and to accept technology due to lack of awareness. When it comes to rural communities in India, the advent of 4G streaming and smartphones have helped easy access to internet and thereby access to different social media platforms, which were possible for the rural communities to get into. For example, Aadhaar card is a digital identity that made possible for the rural communities to be part of digitization. In the last two decades, there was a tremendous change in the rural phase. The advent of computers, ICT, and mobile phones helped the entry to a digital world for the student population from rural areas. And this transformation is worth mentioning at this moment. We know that a country's strength is measured by the skillful youth of the country. And India is blessed to have a very powerful, skillful and potential youth which could change the face of India in future. And also education paved way for rural students to be part of this drive. The digital revolution had opened opportunities for rural students to be on par with urban students. The reason for undertaking this study was that Kerala is a state with 100% literacy. The growth of ICT, the availability of the internet and social media, and the access have increased digital literacy and technical skills in the youth of Kerala. The interdependence and comprehensive ability of the youth show the signs of IT penetration. The government initiative to promote ICT has also bridged the digital divide in the state. And also, Kerala ranks top in e-governance and e-literacy in the country. In this context, the study attempts to understand the existence of the concept of digital divide in the rural youth of Kerala. The main objectives of this study are to understand whether digital literacy and digital divide exist among rural youth, to examine the rate of internet access in rural areas, to study how digital platforms satisfy the communication needs of rural youth, and to study the importance of ICT for rural youth, to analyze how digital media helps in developing technological skills in rural youth. The methodology used to analyze, used in this study was quantitative data was collected by administering questionnaire to 140 participants with a random sample technique. College students and youth from Kerala, especially rural youth from Trivandrum district, have participated in the survey. As per the data collected through the questionnaire method, we come to the analysis that 87.9% of the respondents are college students. And 58.6% of the respondents have an internet connection at home. 93.6% use mobile data for internet access. of respondents use mobile phones for connecting to the internet. 19.3% use laptops. 99.3% of the respondents use social media. 55.7% use Facebook as social media platform. Twitter is used by 10% of respondents. 98.6% use WhatsApp. 73.6% use Instagram, 7.1% use LinkedIn, and some of them have not responded to any social media. And most of the students, nearly 18.6% spend less than 1 hour in social media, and 29.3% spend 1 to 2 hours in social media. 23.6% spend around 3 to 4 hours in social media. . 95.7% of the respondents share study materials via social media. 72.9% of respondents use text messaging. 71.4% use audio files. 50.7% of respondents use video files. And 5% of the respondents use PDF files. And 2.9% of respondents used other documents and photographs. 98.6% of the respondents use digital platforms for personal communication. Only 1.4% are not using digital media for any forms of communication. Of respondents use digital media for journalistic purpose, and 28.6% respondents do not use digital media for journalistic purpose. 71.4% of respondents use digital media for journalistic purpose. 79.3% of respondents purchase via digital marketing. 45.9% respondents are attracted to social media, but 54.1% are not attracted to social media advertisements. of respondents are members of an online community, while 65.7% of respondents are not members of any online community. 59.3% do not have any international friends connected over social media. 40.7% of respondents make international friends through social media. 80.7% of respondents are able to afford communication technology. 70% of the respondents can benefit from the internet. 98.6% of the respondents believe that ICT is important in modern life. 90% of the respondents find their computer knowledge useful for using internet tools. 83.6% respondents are satisfied with the digital platforms as they meet their needs. Only 16.4% respondents are not satisfied with digital platforms. And 60.7% of respondents spent more than ₹2,200 per month for recharge. 37.9% of the respondents use OTT platforms. 43.6% of the respondents watch TV. 57.9% of the respondents read online papers. 68.6% of the respondents use phones for checking mails. 7% use for collecting information. 7% of to watch informational videos. 7% respondents for online tuitions. 7% for study purpose, 7% for entertainment purpose, and 7% for communication, and 7 respondents for part-time jobs. From these data we have collected, we have come to the conclusion that illiteracy is a major factor for digital divide in any country. From this study, it is evident that 100% literacy Kerala state attained has played a big role in changing the rural face of Kerala. Education contributes a large for this credit for rural empowerment in Kerala. From this study, it is obvious that 87% respondents are college students who own mobile phones or laptops. 93.6% use mobile data for access to the internet. And therefore, the study says 99.6 are able to get connected to the internet and enjoy the benefits of internet and use different social media platforms. The survey says that 99.3% of rural youth are seen using digital media in their day-to-day activities like online shopping, personal communication, journalistic purpose, and educational needs. The analysis reveals that social media platforms can help students from rural areas in sharing information they needed in everyday life. 80.7% can afford communication technology. 98.6% of rural youth of Kerala believes ICT is an important part of their life and it satisfies their needs. 90% of students from rural areas are able to achieve the goals through digital literacy. The study suggests the concept of digital divide does not exist where literacy is high. The rural-urban gap is very narrow or almost nil in terms of digital literacy among educated youth in Kerala. Rural students were able to upgrade themselves with the support of ICT and the internet. Digital platforms were able to satisfy their communication needs and helped in developing their technological skills. They think ICT is important to them in modern life. The study on digital divide indicates that the literacy level of state determines the rural-urban gaps. The high literacy have reduced the digital divide in Kerala. Thank you.